Hello everyone, my name is Alan, and today we're gonna try Dragon Ball Z drinks. Let's get started. Sorry everyone, I didn't watch Dragon Ball Z, but it's not a problem. Because on the can, you can find name of the characters. This is Goku. This drink from Taiwan. We can see Ocean Bomb. I don't know what Ocean Bomb means. Maybe it's a drink name. We have apple flavor. Product license by Toy Animation. Everything on Chinese. We have some text here. CA cash refund. ORM 10 cents. I don't know what is this. Maybe it's common from Taiwan. I hope it will be not water like in video about Pokemon drinks. Okay, let's open. I have my glass. Looks like water. Smells like apple juice. Like bubble gum with apple juice. This drink 100% not water because I feel sugar. It tastes like Fanta with apple flavor. Very good. They not add color. So it's crystal clear. I like it. Because why we need color if we want to drink something? It's good drink. I want to say I buy 5 of these drinks. Dragon Ball Z. Each drink cost me, believe me or not, $3.2. For my country, it's insane. It's like 2 large Red Bulls. And each can is 330 milliliters. I'll give apple Fanta, apple Ocean Bomb Dragon Ball Z. It's a super Dragon Ball Z super version. I don't know about super. I'll give this drink 7.5 out of 10. Not 8 because it's not mind-blowing or something. It's pretty common. But it's good. I didn't watch on the price right now. I mean, only taste. It's good drink. I can drink this every day. It's very good. Okay. The next one. It's also Dragon Ball Z Super. Gohan. I don't know who is this. Gohan with white grape flavor. Okay, let's check. Also crystal clear. Smells like grape juice. White grape juice. Okay. Maybe I was wrong about sugar. This is not sweet at all. It's like mineral water with grape flavor. It's like not bitter tonic for gin tonic. What can I say? Nothing. It's interesting, but I don't know why I need to drink this. Just water with grape flavor. Okay, let it be 5 out of 10 just because it's okay. The next drink is Frieza or Frieza. I think it's a villain or something with orange flavor. Why it's orange? It's color like purple. Okay. Of course it's crystal clean. Smells like Fanta. Taste is like not like Fanta. It's like if Fanta was more organic and little bit bitter. More bitter. Fanta is not bitter at all. Like organic bitter Fanta. Tastes good. Can I drink this every day? Maybe no. But I can say it's very good drink. 7 out of 10. 100% 7 out of 10. And the next flavor. Goku Black with peach flavor. Why it's why he turned to black? I don't know. Maybe it's like evil clone. Okay. Peach. I don't think peach is, it will be good flavor. Sorry. Everything with peach is okay. Not super, just okay. Crystal clear. It not smell like peach, it smell like some medicine for kids. Like vitamins or something. You know? Gummy beers, vitamins, gummy beers from pharmacy. Tastes like mineral water with peach and some pharmacy. I feel like I'm old. I don't know why. It's not bad like white grape. Oh, no. It's bad. It's not like white grape. Like 3 out of 10. It's like bad mineral water with peach. Maybe it's like old mineral water. And the last drink for today. Golden Fraser. I think it's a ultra villain ocean bomb. Cool purple color. With passion fruit flavor. I can understand purple, passion fruit. I think every... If someone asks you to say color associate with passion fruit, I think half of people 100% say purple. I don't know why I say purple. Guess the color in the comment. No. Write the color that associate that you associate with passion fruit. Color is crystal clear. Smells like very good passion fruit. I think I can smell sour. Tastes like plastic. Very bad. Tastes like you microwave water by in some plastic can or plastic something and drink it. Why every time I have problems with passion fruits? I'm okay to eat like real passion fruit. I have no allergy or something. But it's second drink. First was from China. This from Taiwan. It's disgusting. It's not bad like in previous time, but this is 1 out of 10. Just plastic. So that's all. Thank you everyone for watching this video. Please, I ask you, subscribe to this channel. Hit the like button. Write some comments. It will help my channel grow. It's because of YouTube algorithms. They are very, very strange. Thank you, everyone, for watching this video. I wish you good day, good night, good week. See you next time. I hope I see you next time. Bye. Don't forget to watch my streams at Twitch. I'm playing Dark Souls.